Welcome back. We are back into the Unfinished Swan, part 6. We're in chapter 3 now. It is nighttime, even though it's not actually nighttime while I'm recording this, but we are now going into the woods. Again, hopefully you've been enjoying this with me. I know I've been having a lot of fun going through this game. I wanted to play it for a long time. I was actually just waiting until I had, you know, the proper setup so I could do this. So it's great to be able to play it now, and we are going to jump right into the woods. Back to our duck feet loading screen.
When Monroe sailed on in darkness following the swan's voice, but he never saw a thing. Not the stars, not the swan, and certainly not the tree he got stuck in. When the clouds lifted, the swan was gone, leaving Monroe alone in the middle of an immense forest. Since there was nothing else to be done, he jumped.
Okay, we're back in darkness, and our paint looks dark, so... Ooh, light. We got somewhere to go. Or we don't. I guess we'll just have to keep going while we're being led. Back to black. No. Okay, so all that is just something we can hit. Ooh, prints. We're on the right path. So long as we don't fall, you know, toward Desi. They do seem to illuminate a little bit brighter when you hit them. I'm not sure where I'm even going, but it's so... I'll just look over here. And the goose went into this cave. This is definitely different. Well, let's go up the trunk and see where this takes us. Ooh. We now know that there are spiders afoot. I thought I saw them a minute ago. I'm actually gonna die. Without knowing that I got a balloon. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, getting a little glitchy on me. Let's go this way. Okay. damn spiders. I've got no idea if I'm even doing this right. There's the hoping. Keep changing the mechanic, I like that. It's definitely a little more intense now. There's actually something trying to harm you. And they're actually showing the symptoms of stakes now. Come on, just keep pushing the ball around. Stay close, don't want to die. Shit. I'm with you, pal. Wherever we're going, let's just go together. You've got to hit it to make it a little more light, but then it moves faster. Next level is stress control for the first time in this game. Look, get back here. I don't want to die. Don't leave me. Turn to the river. What? Okay, well, I know that's not the plan now. Okay, so I gotta stay close to it, but I don't want to fall in the water. Oh, I know you. The frog's back. Now the ball's moving faster than I can. Yeah. Okay, no stress here. Taking the periphery and it's just like now where is it going?
Tired of creating perfect kingdoms only to attract less than perfect subjects, he decided he'd have to leave a legacy the old-fashioned way, with a family. So he began to build one, starting with the house.
Hmm. this scary thing to put in the distance. And they're probably not in the distance, just around.
Much lucky people. So instead of trying to find a wife, he painted one. When she opened her eyes, the king was astonished. He had created a female version of himself. The king was in love.
Oh, so sweet. What about the death spiders? So stairs should go here, but we don't have any stairs. Go this way. What? You can just beat on it, but let's see what goes in. We're home. Different. So, just for testing purposes, we can walk in the blue. Okay, this is getting interesting. We'll bring that up to about there. So we can build now. All that just to get in here. Okay. Hmm. Okay, we're in the nursery.
And every day he abandoned it, as not good enough for his queen. While he slept, the queen spent her nights painting creatures of the forest, though she never finished a single one. 5 months went by before the king noticed she was pregnant.
5 months, wow. Captain Oblivious there, huh? Okay, so we're in the nursery. I guess I have to construct more things in here. I saw a balloon. I know I did. Excellent. 4 of 22. Thank you. not sure if I'm just being bored over here now or what, but... Sorry, I keep forgetting what I'm doing. This game is just kind of... good about that, I guess. Wait. Staircase, gotta build stairs. Oh shit. That was not. Intention. I thought it wrong. Okay, so duck. I keep saying duck, it's a goose. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm going to the top. Okay, the duck's been out here. With the telescope.
Hey.
A journey reference? Okay, I was not expecting a journey reference. Like any stretch of the imagination. That's pretty freaking cool. And we're back here. I found my way across. And we're right back out here. Where we started. Following the goose. But we're getting closer to the castle now.
On the night before the queen was to give birth, she left. All she took was a single unfinished painting. When the king woke, he found no explanation, and he never did.
So we're saying that your character is the prince, though. Part 5, the King's Monument. Okay, well, we're about a half hour in here, so we'll go ahead and cut this for now. I guess we'll see what the King's Monument is all about in the next video. Hopefully you're enjoying this. Again, sorry if I keep getting quiet, it's just... On a game like this, it's hard to just not get lost in it. Yeah. I'm not even sure what to say. It's an incredible game so far. If you haven't played it, and you have a PlayStation, check it out. Alright, this has been the Unhinged Gamer, and I'll catch you next time.